If the patient has tried all the other treatment methods like oral treatment, injections, vacuum device, but still couldn't regain sufficient erection and maintain the erection during sexual activity, penile device should be considered. Penile implants can be used to treat severe peyronie with erectile dysfunction. Finally, let's talk about the success rate. Satisfaction rate is over 90% who underwent the penile prosthesis surgery.